Go.
Hey guys, it's Coach Griffith here. I'm going to make one last video because I wanted to do a video with my nieces and nephews before they head back to South Florida. So it's called the balloon challenge. So they're going to strike the balloon, complete the challenge, and then catch the balloon before it hits the ground. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. All right, Zachary, you go first. Zachary's going to make a basket and then catch the balloon before it hits the ground. All right, Zachary, ready? Set, go. Uh-oh, here he goes. Get it. Oh, almost at his feet. Good try, Zachary. All right, go ahead. Anthony's going to hit a ball and catch the balloon before it hits the ground. All right, challenge complete. Woo! All right, Austin, here you go. You're going to strike yours, and you're going to do some jumping jacks. Ready, go. One, two, three. Get the balloon, go. Oh, yes. Challenge complete. All right, Miss Gracie Mae, you're going to hit your straight up. You're going to jump up, touch the ground, and catch your balloon. Ready, one, two, three, go. Go, get it. Oh, all right, we can't stop, Zachary. You got to complete your challenge. We have three challenges completed. Come on. You got this, Zachary. Go. Oh, I have a good feeling. Balloon. Yes. All of our challenges are complete. Yay. What a way to end. Good job, guys. Listen, you guys could do the same thing. Create different challenges. Let me know about some different challenges that you can do with your balloon. I love you. I miss you. And we'll see you later. Wait, bye.